Hello everyone, my name is Anurag and welcome to all of you on my YouTube channel. So let's start. In this tutorial, we are going to discuss about how to make point, line, pipe like these objects in Grasshopper. Also, as well as I will tell you how to create like this definition using curve, point and DIVIDETION tool. So let's start. I create the definition for making this. So first of all, let me open the new page, also new Rhino environment. So first of all, I will tell you how to create a point in Grasshopper. Just double click on the canvas and type your command what you want. I want point. Yeah. Here the point. As you see, there is a warning. Floating parameter point failed to collect data. It means there are no data inside. So let me tell you how to assign the data in this parameter. Just right click on this parameter and click set one point, and just click the anywhere in the Rhino window. I'm clicking on zero, enter. Now you can see there's a point in your Rhino window. If you click on this parameter, the point is highlighting. So this is the process of making point. Now I will tell you how to make a line in Grasshopper. As you know, for making the line we need two point, like a start point and end point. I just duplicate this, Ctrl C, Ctrl V. Now we have same point in the same position of Rhino. First of all, let me change the position of any one point. Okay, first point I want in the center, the second I want in the y direction. For moving this point in the y direction, you will have to take a unit like y unit and connect with your point. Now we need a slider. And connect with Y unit. And now you can insert your value, how much you want the point in Y direction. First of all, let me change this value to integer number. Here 0 and here let's do 50. Okay. Now you can manage your point up to 50 unit. And also you can double click on this and type your number like 10, 20, how much you want. You want 10. Okay. So here we have 2 point. Go in the perspective view and you can see there is a 2 point. But I want point vertical, not horizontal. For the vertical, you will have to change this Y unit to Z unit. For this, just click and delete this unit and double click and type Z unit. Same connect with your point and number slider. And type your value. Here I have typed 10. Now you can see here are the 2 point, point A and point B, and your point B position is 10 unit in the Z direction. Okay, now I will tell you how to make a line using 2 point. Take a line command here, this line, get a line between two points. Connect A to first point, connect B to second point, and here you have a line. You can slide and increase the height of the line. If you want this line in the minus direction, then double click on this and minimum value type minus, like minus 50. Here your minimum value is minus 50 and maximum value is 15 plus. So you can control your point from minus 50 to 50 like this. You have a great control here. Now I will tell you how to divide this line. Let's take a command divide. Divide number. This is curve. Connect your line with this. And take this slider here. Control C and here Control V. And connect your slider with number. And here you can change your divisor number. Also, you can type your number here. Suppose I want in 10 divisor, just type 10 and press enter. Now you have curve in 10 part. Okay. So if you want to do a pipe this curve, then type the pipe command here. And connect this input to line output. And here you have pipe. And here you can control this radius. Take this number slider, copy and paste here. Connect with this. Now you can control this. We control the radius of the pipe. Let's change this number to floating point number. Now you have a good control for pipe. If you change the length of the curve from here, you can see pipe automatic being long. That is a good thing of the grasshopper. You have great control in grasshopper. Every time you can change anything. Now I will tell you how to divide this pipe surface. Let's take a command divide. Divide domain. Connect this input to your pipe output. And here we need slider for UN, for controlling the UNV value. So copy this slider, paste. Then control UNV value. First of all, you will have to take an ISO trim. And connect this with surface. And connect this with this. The pipe. This is your surface. Now you can see the deviation. First of all, hide this. Log this preview. Now you can see it properly. Yeah. In the U count, in the V count. If you can't see, just take in wireframe. Type command wireframe. Connect this. and hide this. Now you can see this properly. You can change anything when you want. Height of the pipe, that number of the DIVIDETION, the pipe radius, and that DIVIDETION count in UNV. So because of these things, I like Grasshopper and everyone like the Grasshopper. I hope you also like the Grasshopper after learning all of these tools. So it was for all this class. So it was all about making point, curve and pipe, and how to divide the curve, how to divide the pipe if properly. So I hope you like this class. If you have any question, please ask me in the comment box. I will be happy to answer you. Also, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for the more update. Thank you. Bye bye.